Hey, what is going on, guys and girls, Zemtfalls, and welcome back to Final Fantasy X HD Remaster for the PS4. In the last episode, we did some kind of weird trial thing. What wasn't hard, I'd say. I'm putting it out there, it was not hard. There's some fingers. Kielaka. Oh, that's a boss. There's a boss.
No.
Boss time. Wait, is this a boss? I'm guessing it's not a boss. Yeah, I'm taking more. He's taking more. I'm doing more damage on him. So I shouldn't. I think I'm a HP. Right. Okay, it seems that I've got a couple of health pots. I don't know how many I've got. Right, 520 is my current highest attack damage. So I just heal. I thought it was like a new attack damage.
That's enough.
What's with that?
Kimari Ronso.
What's with that?
He's learned the fiend's way of fighting.
He's another Yuna's
guardian.
That's
not what I meant.
Huh? He's another Yuna's guardian.
Sometimes we don't understand him either.
Kamari doesn't talk much
anyway. He has protected me since I was a child.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Okay. Pause. Wait. Apparently it's a save point. there's a chest there. Fine.
Why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made?
Show us what your training has taught you, Yuna.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Right, so... Fancy. Yeah. Right, so... No, we need to use... Did that. I can attack this guy with that. And I can use magic on this guy, and there we go. Should be done for. Yes. Okay, right. That's pretty solid what I got there. Way. I did, yeah. I remember this place. I did just save, didn't I?
Goodbye.
Goodbye. All right. We are sailing. So. Kilka Port. Wow. Yeah, can I actually explore the ship for wait, what's that? It's a thing.
Who do you think you are?
I've no business with you. Adimi
Waka. Awaka the 23rd.
Who do you think
Merchant
you are?
Merchant extraordinaire.
Awaka the 23rd.
Who?
Merchant extraordinaire.
Don't know me?
Awaka
well,
the who?
Not many do.
Don't know me? Well, not many do. Not yet.
I'm sorry. Well. So guys, I know we said that each episode will be like 20 to 30 minutes, but I think this could be a good time, especially with all the fucking noise next door. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in a little bit. Goodbye.